Matanza, located in Nob Hill, is a truly unique experience. With 100 New Mexican craft beers proudly on draft, this makes Matanza your premier destination for local brews as well as local flavors. Matanza, drink local, eat local. The Marble Double White. Dry, delicate, pale, and hazy. This Belgian-inspired gold medal award-winning wheat ale is the perfect summer beer. Brewed with crystal hops, orange peel, coriander, and grains of paradise. Giving this beer depth of flavor as well as a refreshing citrus finish. The Marble Double White. Now on tap in Matanza Beer Kitchen.
What do you want? I already gave you candy. Fine. Are you happy now?
Hi, my name is Dean. I am 21 years old, and I am not really a fan of beer. I don't know, throughout my college career, a lot of people I know drink beer, and it just really isn't my cup of tea for the most part, and when I do drink beer, I usually drink, something very light and crisp, like Bud Light, Michelob Ultra, Coors Light, things like that. Lacumbre has graciously given me a sample of one of their beers that I'm going to try today, and they're hoping to change my mind. I hope they change my mind, too. So this is the beer that they got me. It is the Lacumbre The Beer, so it's going to be, apparently it's going to be a very light, crisp beer, so I'm pretty excited to try it. Alright, that looks pretty decent. Let's see. Cheers. Wow, that's actually super delicious. Like I said, I don't even like beer, and that's pretty amazing. I'm impressed. I could honestly drink this every day. Like, if I went to a bar today, I would want to order one of these for sure. My name's Dean, and I can officially say that I enjoy craft beer.